Hello everyone, today I am just going to share few informations about Pabanashanadar temple in Pabanasham, a village in Tirunelveli district in Tamil Nadu. This temple is located at the foothills of Podigai in the Western Ghat. This temple is dedicated to Hindu god Shiva, and this temple is constructed in the Tamilian style of architecture. Lord Shiva is worshipped as Pabanashanadar and his consort Parvati as Ulagambigai. Ulagam means world, universe. Ulagambigai means mother of the universe. The lingam, the iconic form of Shiva in the temple, is believed to an aspect of Surya, one of the planetary deities. Lord Shiva is known as Pabanashanadar, that is, Pabam means sin, Nashanadar means destroyer, Pabanashanadar, that means destroyer of sin. Worshipping Lord Shiva not only brings good fortune but also give us to get a peaceful, satisfied life. Om Namah Shivaya.